Hello everyone, in this video I'm gonna show you how to check the starter, the car starter. For check it you need a battery fully loaded, a connections positive, negative to the ground of the body, and extra positive to check it. I will show you how to do it. It's like you see, it doesn't turn. Must turn it. That means the engine, not the signalized, the engine is broken. I'll just bring back the starter from the repair guys, and it should do like that if it's good. See, different. Now it's different working. Now it's turning perfect. This is the good one.